Hey guys, we're on a raiding server, me and Risen, and we found a base down here. We saw their names, and they're all empty. Oh, nope, right here. Most of them is empty from what he said. Let's look over here. Alright, well, we're gonna look around a bit and see what we can find. Well, they didn't have anything up there, so. I got some iron armor. Oh no. Alright, hey viewers, me and Resin found a base in the Nether. We walked through their Nether portal. And we saw a base, so we had to measure it all the way around. And we're gonna blow TNT through the other side. We're gonna try this. Hopefully, so let's build right here. Nope. Right here. And I think I should have put it right here. Alright. Back up. Shit. Wait. Oh, we got through. There's their thing. Enchantment table. Yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna go back and get more TNT. Hey guys, luckily I had an ender pearl and I teleported in here. You wanna see? Alright. Oh, yes. Thank God for an ender pearl. Hey guys, me and Risen are Risen's looking for a base right now, but we see some kids like over in this direction. Hey guys, we found their base. Oh, this is a different person. Yeah, so we enemied them. And Mac's gonna try to get in from the tunnels underneath.
Mm-hmm. One kid right now.
Yep. Mac killed that pop kid right there. So, well, y'all, I say Mac, I mean VX Risen. Like, I'm just gonna say Risen.
Well, I'm hungry. I was dying.
He was dying. Okay.
They're all up there.
We're all up here. Yeah, that's mine. That's mine. Yeah. Oh, get him. Killed him. Done. Guys, I'll, oh, they're coming down. Here comes Havoc. Donna. Die, bitch. Shit. We just exterminated them. He survived? He survived? You can get him. Hunter, you go help him. Hey, Clay, how's it going? Oh, hey, don't kill Clay, my friend. Get that stuff. Okay, hey, guys. Mac finally made it to that base.
Kill him. One more kill, we can...
Got him killed. What is that? Are those... Oh, that's, wooden shit. VX Risen!
What?
VX Risen! They're rage fire. No, they're matrix.
No, they're rage fire. We need to find a different way in their base. Don't go. They're raiding this place. This is the place they're raiding.
What are they raiding?
They're attempting to raid this place. Well, raiding someone in a raid.
Oh, raiding someone in a raid.
Oh,
Oh, she's trying to sneak up on me. Hey, behind you, my nig. My nig. Mighty God, you got quite the hex on. My bruh. I just got all ghetto up on him. Alright, Risen's gonna... We made a TNT cannon. The chest room's right there, as you can see. We're gonna blow in.
Oh, God.
It blew him off. Oh, we got in.
Oh, who is on? You.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Yeah, he has an obs... Oh, wow, he fucking thought that out. Alright, Max, blown in from that way, that's his name. He's blowing TNT over here. I think he might blow in the shot. Yep, he got in. Alright, we just need to break that bitch.
Dude, I just realized that I'm really good at TNT cannon.
Oh shit, run, man! Oh! Yeah, you six. Use the full.
Five. Yeah, still use five, I guess.
Just gonna go. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I got stuck,
wait
too.
Wait a little bit longer so it'll blow off.
Yeah. Yeah, so it'll blow off that part up there. Wait just a bit. Oh, that's right on it.
Anything good?
Shit.
Really?
Basically. Basically, shit. That was sick, yeah. Okay, hey, subscribers. Me and Risen just broke into a base. We are mass glitchers, like... I don't think nothing can, like... out glitch us. Anyways, I could not help myself. I went ahead and grabbed some stuff, but I wanted to show you some stuff. Look at this. Where's that other chest at?
Sharpness 4
and
this one.
Which one? Sharpness 4?
And protection 4, feather falling
boots. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Damn, son. So, where's my home set?
Go slash home, I'll wait here. Go slash home, see your home.
Yeah, let me see where my home is set. Oh, it's set down where, our F home is.
Alright, set it over there.
Yeah. Anyways, how we found this, guys, was Mac. You know how Mac finds bases. He doesn't even know. He was like mining. He looked up and he saw his name tag. Let's go over. Oh shit! It's gonna be a bitch breaking. Oh no! Whatever you do, don't attack the golems. Oh shit! Wait, I need to set my home right. Okay. Set home. Can't set home in neutral territory. Each one of us has to stay here, I guess. Mac, bring a sword. You could, like, get your MCMMO levels up. Guys, I'll be back with some more stuff. Hey, guys, in this video, I'm tricking Kurt, making him think that I'm staff. Basically, what's happening is, I'm gonna teleport to him to give him XP. He thinks I'm gonna give him XP. I'm gonna set my home there. And, I'm telling them to ally. Guys, I'm tricking them. I got to, TPA to them. AF enemy eclipse. Kill. He combat logged. Sar. Hey guys, Andy's here, so time to kill Andy. Killed Andy. Hopefully he'll respawn back here, which I doubt. But yeah. Hey guys, PvPing on this server. I'll have the IP in the description. Right now I'm gonna have to make it up to that guy up there. If y'all see him. I don't know who that is. Golden apple time. He's dead. Holy shit, you hit him off.